army is ready.
Then it is time to take the fortress of Narn.
You take out the Overlord, the fort's yours. So, who do you fancy bringing along besides me?
I think it's time we met this two-headed overlord.
He won't be overlord for long.
My black speech is a little rusty. Actually, I don't know a single word. Language is a pain in the ass, but to hazard a guess, he said, you're all gonna die horribly. Yeah, my kind of bloke.
Well, I will handle the Overlord. You focus on the defenders.
Define focus. Leave it to me. I'll have this down quick hands. Ripper gear this lot has. Maybe I'll pick up a sword for myself. I could use a new toothpick.
Pick your teeth later. Right now, we need to take the fort.
Ah, righto, boss. I'll chew my way right through it. Fancy this fort capturing business. And once this one's yours, you'll need a new overlord. I'd like to throw my hat in that ring.
What have I unleashed?
His potential is nearly unlimited.
Righto. Now I'll snuff the overlord for you.
Killing the overlord will send a mess.
This fort belongs to the Bright Lord now!
Uh-huh. Can't hear anything in this.
Thought I recognized that voice.
Ratbag?
So much to catch up on.
Where do I start?
How about your death?
What? You mean getting hit by the hammer? As a headache at most. I mean, you want to kill an Uruk, you gotta take the head clean off. Does the job every time. Well, most of the time, I think. I don't know, never really been sure about that.
Oh, I'm quite sure it's all the time. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bruce. Welcome. The man, he's a friend. The Uruk, watch him. Make sure he don't do anything suspicious, like, you know,
kill me.
How did you end up here?
Well, I was captured by some slavers. Actually, they weren't all slavers. Two were cannibals, one was a necromancer. Fun bunch. They captured this Uruk. Oh, he was in rough shape. We were cage mates until I sprung us out of there. Uruk jumps out, arms go a-flying, and then here we are, the best of friends.
Muranam Kirindu. Rahanuk.
Mm. Oh, right. I should tell him about the fort thing. Thank you for that. It's kind of a long story. Ranger killed the old overlord. Now it's ours.
Ranger?
Oh, yeah. I named him after you.
I'm honored.
Well, it's been nice catching up and all, but Bright Lord and me just came by to tell you that the fort's ours now.
Bright Lord? Well, you are welcome to it, Bright Lord. Me and Ranger are done with the overlord game. It's a right pain. You gotta feed your followers, train your followers, make sure you don't get killed by your followers. Yeah, it's a right bother.
Ooh, well, your worries are over, because now I'm overlord.
No, No, not you. Anybody but you. Whatever you need, Ranger. Me and Ranger have got you covered. Wait, Ranger. It's a little confusing, isn't it? But the point is, Bruce cannot be overlord.
Zupatkin. I'm not working for these two. I'll tell you that right now.
That works out perfectly. Because we got no carrot openings for halfwits.
These squabbling fools. They have their uses. You must choose our overlord with care.
Maybe.
You read my mind.
I am a mighty, vicious. What? Uruk's friend.
We fought and suffered, but still we stand. There is a new power in Mordor. You! In the days ahead, we will fight other battles and claim other fortresses. But starting today, Mordor belongs to you! Mordor belongs to the Bright Lord!